What's up? It's Cyclonus, and I'm here once again with some more Xbox-related news. You already know, but first I want to give a shout-out to the whole Intro Media Gaming family, and also T-Reaper, and everyone that supports me. Now, on to this video. I have tremendous news for Xbox One fans. I mean, man, this is amazing. This is something we've been hearing for a while. And now there's concrete evidence that the Xbox One is getting a NES emulator called Nestbox. From what I'm hearing, the app is going through some form of Windows certification, which should mean that it will be certified and ready to go. Not only that, but there's also a mention of a Sega emulator as well. Now, having a NES emulator for Xbox One is incredible and will lead to an even more great Xbox One experience. I mean, just when you think it can't get even better, Microsoft just keeps pushing forward. Xbox fans should be very excited. Now, with this latest addition to the Xbox One, there should be no doubt that the Xbox One is the greatest console in the world today. Folks, these things are only possible because of the custom architecture that the Xbox One has. It was designed to do just about everything. Microsoft really built this console with future-proof in mind. It's just outstanding what these folks down at Microsoft are able to achieve. Now, I'm hearing that the Sega emulator will allow Xbox gamers to play Sega Genesis games. But who knows what else will be in the emulator? Maybe Sega Dreamcast games? I'm just saying. And with the Nintendo emulator called the Nestbox, who knows what will be available with that? Nintendo games for sure, but I've seen the mention of Nintendo 64 games that will be using an N64 emulator that's available in the Windows 10 store now. But at the time of this video, I have not checked, so I can't clarify this. So yet, this is another win for Microsoft and Xbox, and another loss for Sony and the PlayStation brand. I will leave a link to this article down below, and also a link to the Intro Media Gaming Facebook group. Let me know what you think. What Nintendo or Sega classics would you like to play on Xbox One? It's a great time to be an Xbox One owner, and definitely not a good time to be. As a matter of fact, it's never a good time to be a PlayStation 4 owner. Get that piece of shit out my face. So in other words of the mighty Hebot, Xbox is like a sickness that can't be cured. I'm Cyclonus, and my opinion counts, bitch.